for you. And Debbie beat me to it.